Used Austin weather.
Yeah, it was warm. Alright, we're gonna do a little song. About, let me see, 5 years ago or something, I got this call. They said, hey man, we got Bobby Whitlock from Derek and the Dominoes and this other cat from Austin, and we're gonna take y'all to Calcutta, and y'all are gonna like, Calcutta Blues Festival, 400,000 people, right? And then we're gonna go to Europe, and yada yada, and I got, I was going to take Levi Lloyd from here and Tommy Miller from the Greg Allman Band. It's going to be great. And then that was on February 7th. On about February the 11th, I felt this lump right here. You know, I had one of those oh shit moments.
Yeah.
And I went to the doctor, and on the 19th, I was diagnosed with stage 4A throat cancer. And so this is the first time I didn't go to Calcutta, but this is the first time I've played live since then, and so it's kind of cool. If my voice stutters a little bit, I have no salivation glands left, so and maybe some water would be good too. Anybody's got some? Here's my favorite. I love this guy, and it's in the key of G.
Yeah, I need like the way she does me. And I'm walking.